town. Come on! Yes, ma'am! I love a little town. Come on! Yes,
a man needs room, hallways he can pace, lands he can embrace, private personal space. Did you get me? A loft deep down in Soho can compare. Claire, a man needs air. You see what I mean, Jim?
Joe.
You see where I'm at, Claude?
Clyde.
I mean, man to man, Orville. Langston.
Raymond.
Not even close. Some people see the city as the sun itself, well, fine. I just can't concur, no me, I prefer living where the sun don't shine, like this lovely little town of yours. There's nothing I enjoy so much as somewhere calm and fair, where there's magic in the air. A banquet for the senses, with a wealth of picket fences. A town that might attract you, not with what so much as you, with nothing to distract you, such as things as well to do. Give me small town hubbub, folks, I hearken to the sound of where pixie dust abounds. The ebbs and flows and rushes of the whispers and the hushes. Sure, some say life is gloomy in a place of no renown. Well, call me hick and sue me, but I love a little town. Come on! Yes, ma'am, I love a little town. I love those little streets, and I love those little houses and hot tents. I love the little light. Sure, the small town folk are flighty, but holy crap, Christ almighty, I love our little town. These little old New England towns are blessed with all the luck of where magic runs amok. With small town sorceresses in the finest Sunday dresses, things don't go as they ought to, but it's life in fairyland, where thunderstorms are brought to bear, martini glass in hand. You ladies like drinking martinis by moonlight, don't you?
Oh my God.
Yes, gang, I love the little town. I love those little charms, and I love those little curses, and hot dang, I love the little ways. Life here may be dull and lazy, but slap my ass and call me crazy. I love the little town. So stand tall, don't be still. Take the dare, feel the thrill. Is it fate or free will? That's calling out you, digging into you, grabbing you, climbing steeply and crossing through, oh so deeply, and take that first step and see how you do. Come on!
Time to time. Keeps the critters on their toes.
The animals we're talking about don't have toes. They have talons, Mr. Van Horn. They have claws.
Oh, and honey, don't I know it!
Mr. Van Horn!
Come on! Yes, sir! I love my little town.
I love those little sparks, and I love those little glamours, and yes, sure, I love this little world. And now, my friends and neighbors, a toast, if you'll allow me, before we eat our ho-ho and drink our Kool-Aid down. I love this little party, like I love you little people. And I love
he says he loves a little.
my friends, all in a day's work.